Why is everybody trying to take advantage of the Marauder? The Marauder lives a clean life. He don't treat nobody bad. He don't screw nobody over. Shit. No matter where the Marauder goes, people up top, they always trying to drop a hammer down on the Marauder. The Marauder lives a fucking virtuous life. Marauder don't understand it. He's gonna start body slamming some motherfuckers soon if they don't start paying some motherfucking respect up to him. But the Marauder's a pacifist. So what's a paradox? What's he gonna do?